Certified nutritionist and author of the Karina Method Rulebook, Karina Heinrich, joining us now with some tips on how to help turn things around for us. Karina, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
All right. You know what we said going into the commercial break, tips on how to avoid the quarantine 15. I think some of us are there. So how do we get out of getting the quarantine 15?
Yeah, so there's a few great tips that you can start doing right now that can make a big impact. So one, you want to schedule on your calendar to work out and also make time to eat a healthy meal. Make that healthy meal like you would any other Zoom meeting. If it's on your calendar, we know you're more likely to hold yourself accountable. Also, commit to scheduling in time to actually eat that meal away from your device so you can be more mindful of what you're actually eating and how much. Next, I teach people my Karina Method's high, low, lean, no nutritional rules to follow for each meal and snack. And these are easy rules, but they have incredible benefits. So first we have high water intake, high fiber. So you think like things like berries, veggies. I have a whole platter here you can put in your kitchen. And then high clean carbs. So I'm not afraid of carbs, but I want to make sure they're clean carbs. So things like sprouted bread, oats, quinoa. Next, you have your low. So those are low amounts of healthy fats like olive oil, avocados, unsalted seeds and nuts. You want to make sure they're unsalted. Next, you have lean proteins like egg whites, fish, chicken. I have like, you know, the kidney beans for vegetarians and quinoa. And then here's the key, the no's. So you want no added sugar or salt, but I'm not going to be the bearer of all bad news. I encourage using amazing immunity booster spices, like natural sweeteners, like manuka honey, turmeric, cinnamon. So if you're following those rules, those three must-haves you can do right now, those will go a long way.
I think part of my problem, Karina, and probably some other people's, is that I'm trying to support local businesses and restaurants and doing takeout and delivery. Some of the choices on there, they look delicious, they sound great, and they taste wonderful. Not necessarily the best choices for our health, though. How do we look on those menus for better items for us?
Absolutely. So if you're tired of cooking and you want to support those local restaurants, you can still apply my high, low, lean, no nutritional rules to ordering out so that you're making those best possible choices. So you want to, one, do your homework. So a few key restaurant code words for healthy are baked, grilled, steamed, spiced, seasoned, roasted, braised, poached. Keyword for high calorie is stuffed, creamy, cheesy, smothered, melted, rich, loaded. And then high sugar is barbecue, glazed, teriyaki, fried is tempura, battered. So you just want to do your homework.
I'm getting hungry now.
I'm so sorry. But you want to drink up, and I mean water.
Yeah.
So water is the perfect choice for drinking before that meal. So before the takeout arrives, you want to eat at least or drink water at least 30 minutes before, because we know this will help us digest easier and keep us full. Plus, it helps with that water retention from a lot of the overly salted foods. If you're going to be choosing alcohol as your drink, just commit to a number and stick to it, because we know that also adds a lot of extra calories to your meals. You want to ask for sauces on the side, dressings on the side, and you kind of can dip it in, and you control how much you're putting on top of your food. And then they are delivering a mountain of food for one. So many restaurants we know are serving crazy portions. So probably almost three times the quantity that we actually need in one meal.
Right.
So you just want to be cognizant of what you're putting on your plate, even if you're ordering out. So take it out of the Tupperware and use your own plates.
Karina Heinrich, thank you so much for all those tips. Do appreciate it. Have a great weekend.
You too. Bye.
Bye-bye. For more information on Karina and her tips for better health, you can check out her website, thekarinamethod.com, or her Instagram page, @thekarinamethod.